up.
Three living rooms.
I think I might give away a million bucks. I think I might give away a brand new truck. Cause I feel good. Yeah, I feel good. Cause I feel good.
Walking through the double doors, it was sick.
I don't know what you're doing. I don't even know why you even on another game site. Seriously. It's your boy, your mama, dog, and I'm about to take you to our room.
You couldn't imagine being able to be put up in a beautiful suite like this.
Dog, let me take you to outside.
The hotel room was off the chain, man. The hotel suite was the best.
The third patio. Look at the third one. I'm gonna roll back on the third one. Look at.
I was like, damn, I feel like a king around here.
Full game and does it big.
We had like four different, like, I don't even know how many different rooms. We had like a bathtub, like a, you can actually bathe in, like, just like sit back, whatever.
I don't have to go downstairs. Get in the jacuzzi, it's me in jacuzzi.
Four different showers, like 20 beds.
Bedroom was huge.
But look, this is my bed, dog. Come on.
Like a big round table for like a mafia or whatever.
Somewhere just to eat, dining room.
I mean, the place was bigger than my house.
Real sponsorship, though.
It was so sick.
Oh, shit, that was my phone. Oh, yeah, that's not good.
My name's Sparks. Sparks.
This dude Sparks.
Sparks.
I don't even remember seeing him play.
I'm talking about Madden, I'm talking about burgers, I don't care.
But Sparks is just, he's just goofy to me. And
he would do anything to get a woman.
Nice.
Hollering at Dr. Pepper girls. I mean, at one point in time, I saw him handing out Dr. Pepper with him. I mean, I walked over there and I was like, yo, let me get a cherry.
She's fucking mine. Eventually I see they're into me, I'm like, you know what? Close your eyes. And
Coach K came out of nowhere and tried to fight your mama. I don't know what happened.
It was always something, you know, on the boards where we was talking trash back and forth with each other. The Renegades came at me with the whole, you know, your mama's mainstream, you know. He's up there. He's a guy who only plays, you know, celebrities, celebrity rappers.
Madden is crazy. I mean, yeah, people do lose friends over Madden.
I thought it was funny.
Why are you trying to fight him? Like,
really? Over a video game?
Is this that serious?
I guess it got really heated, but.
Tell him to chill out. No, you tell him.
People say, you know, we were gonna fight and we were gonna throw blows, but that's Madden.
That's Madden for you.
Yo, what's up? This is last night at MLG. Before we go back home, and we got Toronto playing Markov for all kinds of money.
We had every big name there playing for like stacks, $500.
Playing poker. I mean, people playing Madden in there. I mean, it was cool.
It was sweet.
One great user.
Child was in there.
RG.
Dynasty.
Palshu.
Big Game James.
Bad News.
There was Young Neff.
Toronto. He was blowing out everyone. It was crazy.
I love seeing Truth and Chuck in a World Gaming Hotel.
It was a fun night.
I love being sponsored by World Gaming.
I know they're the best site because I play on there.
World Gaming is definitely taking over.
I never thought I would have the opportunity to be sponsored.
You know, big ups to all the guys on the site, man. Juke8, you know, Scrunge, you know, can't fuck with me.
I brag to all my friends. They're like, man, how'd you get sponsored? And I'm like, I don't know, man. Gotta be good.
That's the best place to play Madden because, you know, there's no disputes.
It's all thanks to World Gaming. I had an amazing time. I cannot wait until I do it again.
There's no one competing with World Gaming.
It's like chocolate and a fat chick. Fat chick loving chocolate. Same situation. World Gaming.